For that, we need to upgrade the theaters. We need to change our studios. Whatever the filmmaker makes initially, it should be shown. This this is a beginning of the of a big voyage, basically. So in the coming years, our target is to make. Thank you. film industry. But unfortunately, all these years, some people, many real talents never got a chance to come to the film industry. So Indywood is a guideline. It is the real, the right path for any talent. In future, if you have a wish, you don't need...
How was the response when you first organized the International Film Festival, and how many people attend the event?
Yeah, last. That one, everyone who came there, they said that is the most professionally run film festival, film market. In fact, it was the only film market ever conducted in India. So this year, but it is huge. It is 3 to 5 times bigger.
Sir, how do you organize the event? Do you have any sponsors?
Yes, see, first. Reached as early as possible so that we can reduce this 5 years.
Great, sir. What is the main motto behind this? What are the main programs conducted, sir? How much will it take to meet all the other country sponsors, sir?
See,
How many are employed in your organizations? What's the benefit for Indian film industries?
Yeah. Thank you.
Before establishing this organization, what was your profile? Can we consider this as a film exhibition, sir? Will you give awards?
Yeah.
If so, in which category and how to register for the nomination? How many language brand ambassador do you have? Who are they, sir?
Yeah.
What are your plans for next year? What are your arrangements for the esteemed guest? How the workshop and talent hunt are conducted, sir? connection is needed to present short films, new films, and child-oriented films?
Yeah, you can. Everything as per if you have a talent, you have a way to reach there.
Very nice, sir. Do you present the films nominated for Oscar?
Yeah, this year.
What is the ticket price for the event?
No ticket.
Very good idea, sir. Can you speak about International Film Business Award, Golden Frame Award, Lifetime Award, Indywood Cinema Award, Best Asian Cinema Award?
Yeah, a lot. See, Indywood
Sir, what is the difference you feel when compared to other countries' technological development in film industry?